Hello chess fans, welcome back to another chess tactics video. In today's position, the German grandmaster Thomas Luther has the white pieces and white is to move and win. Can you see the winning sequence here? If you want, you can pause the video now and try to find the solution for yourself. And I am back in some seconds. Good luck. Okay guys, I hope you found the winning move. It is Bishop to e4, that's the start of the combination. This move attacks not only the rook in the corner, but also blocks the queen in the e-file, the black queen. And this is important because we have now an interesting tactical pattern here. In the game, the French opponent Toussaint moved the attacked rook, and now we have a queen sacrifice. Queen takes e6, very nice, always nice to sacrifice the most valuable piece, the queen. If he takes, then can you see it? The bishop mate with two bishops here, and the other choice was simply bishop e7 and this mate. So we have to look at other variations to make sure it is winning in all variations. Let's look if he moves this pawn after the first move bishop e4. Then we attack the rook again, this time with the queen. And if he moves, we have the same combination, the queen sacrifice on e6, with the same nice checkmate with double bishops here. Bishop g6 checkmate. And what else can he do? Okay, d5 back. He can grab this bishop, but after bishop takes a8, the position is also winning for white. Just count the material, and also the king position is not so nice for black. This is winning also. Let's go back. This move, bishop to e4, is the solution in this nice position. Thomas Luther moved his bishop to e4 with tempo, attacked the rook in the corner, blocked the queen, and in the game he could deliver the checkmate after rook b8. It is queen takes e6, fe, and bishop g6 checkmate. In the game, after the queen sacrifice, his strong opponent, of course, resigned. He saw the checkmate, and I hope you saw this nice combination too in this position. Okay, guys, this was the first episode of the best combinations of the German grandmasters in chess. More in the next videos, and if you want, we see us again in one of my next videos. Until then, bye bye.